When I'm casting for muskies, about 90% of the time, I have my graph set up the same way, and one of them is on chart mode, the other one is on side imaging. And the reason that I like using side imaging for musky fishing is not only so that I can mark fish, but also so that I can see exactly how far away the structure is that I'm fishing away from the boat. So whether it's weeds or a rock spine, I like that edge to be a half a cast length away. I like running my settings so that it's an 80-foot range. So that's 80 feet on the left and 80 feet on the right. That's what I'm able to see. Now, when I mean a half a cast length, I'm saying that's about 30 to 40 feet is where I want that edge to be on the left. So as I'm casting to the left, I want that edge a half a cast length away. And what that allows is the fish that are right on that edge, it gives them time to track the bait down as it's coming over them and have time to actually eat it before it gets to the boat. All right, so here's what I'm talking about. Here's the center line, this is the boat. This is that rock spine that we're casting to. And that's, you know, a half a cast length about right there, maybe even a little less, maybe a third of a cast length. And you can see on the right-hand side, it's just kind of scattered boulders. But this is that spine, this is that shallow water that we're targeting, and I'm making sure I'm just off of it, just off that edge, in case there's fish hiding in these shadows behind these bigger boulders waiting to ambush a bait. And for me, it's the exact same program for casting to weeds too. You just wanna be a half a cast length away from those weeds as well. That way any of those fish that are hanging out on that weed edge have a chance to hunt and eat your bait.